passed from death unto life.
Amen.
Because we love the brother.
All right.
And when you're among the people of God, you ought to be aware.
That's right.
You're in the presence of a loving God.
Yes.
Natural that we love one another.
Yeah.
Amen.
And Elder Porter has been under tremendous physical trauma and illness.
Yes.
So glad the Lord has freed him and taken him and delivered him. Thought he would never walk again. Story behind somebody's praise.
All right.
Because you can never tell it all. But at the end, he could be here, be able to move his limbs. And I asked him, where is his cane? He got so excited to get into the church, he left his cane in his car. Just wanted to be in the presence of the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Matter of fact, why don't you stand? Just get out of here. Just get out of your flow and find about 7 people and tell them all I have for you is the love of God. Go find. Go find. You don't.